If you enjoy a cup of tea, then you're not going to want to miss this article. Today, I'm sharing with you my favorite blend. A few weeks ago, I had two friends over for lunch, and they absolutely flipped over this tea. So don't forget to read the article, and you might be surprised at what I add to my tea. And I will give you a hint, it is not sugar or honey. Thank you so much for joining our Manners Movement, and we are here when you are ready.